ओम साई, ओम साई, ओम साई,
ओम साई राम, ओम साई राम। I have another message to share today. Many of you are writing in letters to me in depression and in pain and saying, not many, some of you, that Didi, help me out with a relationship, help me out with a financial issue. And some of you still write things like, I'm going to die, I'm going to break through this. I must remind you, I have filled you up with Baba's energies and strength. You cannot do this at all. Each of you who's listening to this message, remember you are full of Baba. You're full of His blessings and energies, and you can only be happy, peaceful beings now, having Baba inside you. He is there inside. You have to be calm. You have to be balanced. You cannot get unnerved. If you are, something is really wrong. And whatever He gives you, learn to accept with a smile. Don't fight it. Don't cry over it. And don't you dare give up. You cannot give up at all. You are His children. You cannot give up in this life, come what may. I always tell you, on a happy day, get up and thank Him. On a difficult day, thank Him even more, because He's connecting you to Him through that pain, through that difficulty. We're getting closer to our Baba. We're getting stronger every day. So live in strength, stay happy, stay blessed. And I'm going to end this message with a nice little meditative message. So close your eyes and let's do this together. Eyes closed. You're standing. And you can see this huge mountain in front of you. You're tired. You feel you're lacking the strength. Yet you know you have to climb that mountain and reach its peak. How do I do this, Baba? I can't even walk a step alone. How do I reach the peak of that mountain? But then Baba comes and reaffirms that we, Baba's children, are never alone. Never ever alone. As you turn around, you see next to you your amazing, beautiful Baba standing, smiling, glowing, His aura golden and bright. So bright that your gaze turns away for a moment. You can't even look at Him. So bright. And so He reduces the brightness for you to be easily able to look at Him. As you turn towards Him, He stretches His hands, His arms towards you and says, hold my hand, child, come. I'll take you up the mountain. And as you just get relieved, hold His hand. And once the hand goes into His hand, the strength is back, the energy is back, the will to move on is back. And then you look at the mountain and think, oh, can I do it now that Baba is with me? And while you're still thinking, right on top of the mountain, He again shows Himself to you, beautiful and vibrant, arms stretched, and says, come, I'm waiting for you here as well. That is what our life is all about, where Baba is our companion through the pain, through the troubles, where Baba leads us, holding our hand unto Himself. When troubles come, we are never ever alone, never ever alone. We are holding Baba's hand and going through that difficult time, climbing the mountain of trouble and challenges, knowing fully well that He will not let us go, not give up on us. And ultimately, the more pain and problems we go through, the closer we will get to Him. So actually on the mountaintop, it is Him waiting, because with every step, every challenge, we only get closer to Him, closer, closer to Him. So you too hold your hand tightly inside Baba's. Just hold on to Him and walk on. Walk on. Whatever your challenge, whatever your pain, calm yourself, soothe yourself, and empower yourself with your healing energies, Baba's healing energies, and keep walking up and up and up till you can just run into Baba's warm hug, his hands around you, holding you, blessing you, kissing your forehead, applying beautiful Udi to your forehead, blessing you with love, blessing you with light. Merge into him forever, for that is the purpose of our life. The soul has come to go through its tests, its challenges, and finally merge into Baba's eye. So I send you my love and my blessings, my dear children, and pray that whatever your test is, you walk with your head held high, hold on to your Baba's hand, and finally reach him. Holding him, you reach him, which is the final destination for each of us, unto his arms, unto his feet. Om Sai Ram, and I love you. Be blessed forever. Sai, 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 Sai.
Om Sai.